So are you purposely trying to get me like that?
This duo sent shockwaves throughout the NXT and WWE universe. They put NXT on notice for their hair tonight in action against Idris and Malik. And that matchup is next.
Hey, Bray.
I'm like, man, I just pulled a plug yesterday on a man who called me my father. I said, there's a whole lot going on. Right now, it's not me. They said, I'm so sorry. You know, it's Matt. So they go around there. They said, your brother said you had a weapon. But I don't have a weapon. So they said,
hi, Elmo.
They said, the funny thing is, they said your brother has a weapon.
I know what's going on. I know exactly what's going on. I'm not stupid.
So I'm looking like, look.
I already know what's going on. I know exactly what's going on. People think I'm stupid. Because of what's been going on, people are trying to scare me off of here, and it's not going to happen. So there are people going to come in here, start messing with me, and all these fake accounts, and all these accounts I don't know, and they're going to come in and start screwing around with me and blah, blah, blah. Well, that's okay. Let them. They think they're going to scare me off of here and shit, it's not going to happen. Hey, Gabby. I don't know where everybody's at.
Next week, you're live on USA.
Congratulations, Chase. We'll get back on track. Jesse J. Thank you, Jesse J. For making it all happen. Jesse J.
Let's focus back on the action, and here is Gallows and Anderson have taken control. It seems like AJ Styles will found an end to this. Look up on the Big Brothers, of course, Styles cross LA made his chance for the Elimination Chamber. Invested interest in tag team wrestling. How do you view Gallows and Anderson? Anderson are in control of this match.
Frosty. Too late in the year for Frosty. Don't forget, the time goes up tomorrow, everybody. Just now? PS4, huh? Well, go to bed, Court. Get some sleep, girl. He was just stubborn. Yeah, I take those now once in a while, little cat naps, little 5-10 minute cat naps. Call little power naps.
Oh, is frustrated. She's peeved. The prodigy is here to prove a point against Jakara Jackson. Next line on NXT.
Smith does not admit guilt, but acknowledges the state could prove its case against him. The judge is sentencing the teen to 8 to 25 years in prison.
Why did he feel the need to take his life?
And Daniels calls Omarion his brother, paying respects, graveside.
We didn't get the justice that we wanted, and we will never see him again.
I hate you for the rest of my life. I will never, ever forgive you.
WWE is proud to support the Mad House on their Love Is No Labels campaign. Celebrate this Black History Month and visit www.me/shop and scan the QR code on the screen to purchase your own WWE Heritage merchandise. $7.50 will be donated from each sale to support the
Oh shit. Well, y'all, I think I'm going to get off here for right now. I might get back on in a little bit, but for right now, I think I'm going to get off here.